All right, what's up, guys? It has been a minute since we've been on the channel. Holy cow. So, first off, thank you guys for tuning in. Let me clean you off. And, yeah, guys, so you obviously know why you guys clicked on this video. It's gonna be a good one. All I'm saying is, please stay to the end. It's gonna be incredible. Let me know if you guys want merch. The new drop is fire. So sick. Anyways, so let's get right into all the new toys we have. So, first off, Caleb's three-wheeler, 300 something, 1983. Caleb's 2022 YZ450. Picked this girl up. Kyle's dirty old LTZ 400 four-wheeler. King Quad, you guys have seen that. 70 neglected jet skis. Yeah. Yeah, that's Caleb's 450. Then the pitters. Me and Caleb both got a pit bike. I have a 2004 KLX 110. This is a 2017. So obviously, like you guys can tell by the thumbnail in this video, we're going riding, and it was a crazy day. And, gotta do some work to the old girl, because, got the bent front brake lever. See that? Then these grips, I want to throw new ones on, but I don't want to screw with this throttle cable. It's weird, so that's fine. But, so I'm gonna throw on new front sprocket, new front brake lever, chain, and a new mica sprocket, and back tube. So, put you guys on time. It's currently, I believe, 12:30. Doesn't matter, guys. That grind, it's hard. Meeting in the morning at 9:30. Gotta have Red Bull to stay awake till Caleb gets home. You gotta change oil on his bike. I just changed oil on my bike because while the GoPro was charging. Because you guys won't see this video for like another week or two because I broke my phone. But yeah. Kind of cold. Dry, I can't even get grip. Come up before you come down. Oh, a little nervous for that one. Oh, we'll see how she goes. Yeah. Oh, I saw Caleb, but I don't want to hit him. Caleb. I'm gonna make it one more time. This one is a dud for me. I'm done.
Thank you.
not the move. I hit it in third last time. Yeah, honk. Did you make it? Dude, that's scarier going. Well, I'm about to make a very bad decision. So, don't do drugs, just climb steep hills. I'm not dumping you. Ah, I almost just hit that tree. One more. God, some look a Jeep or something got
fucking UTV stuck.
That's sketchy. I took the wrong way. I'm supposed to go over there. Thank you. Here, I'll actually let you go. Oh, actually, I'll just squeeze around you. Come on. No. Sorry. What do you think about this jump?
Freaking gnarly, man.
I don't think you should do it.
I don't think that one's gonna happen. Bike.